Cat returns with note attached to his collar. Owner takes one look at it and realizes what the neighbor's done. For those of us who have a cat that likes to go outside, you may find yourself wondering where it goes all day. It's always a worry if someone else starts feeding it that it'll spend more time with them than you. Unlike dogs, cats can be fickle, and if they find a better deal somewhere else, they're usually off. Emily Crane wondered where her feline friend Rex spent his days, as he would disappear for hours on end. She presumed that he was enjoying an outdoor adventure, but it wasn't until he arrived home one day with a note attached to him that his whereabouts became clear. Emily had rescued Rex as a kitten, and the two had been together for 8 years. Emily gave Rex all the love a kitten could wish for, but it didn't take long before she realized that Rex also wanted to explore the exciting life outside the world had to offer. At a rather young age, he started begging to go outside. "I would let him out the back door and watch from my upstairs kitchen window," Emily told the Dodo. It was clear from the moment she let him out that Rex was a sociable cat, enjoying meeting his human neighbors. "A lot of people around here are excited to see a friendly kitty," Emily added. Rex quickly became popular in the neighborhood and made lots of new friends. He loved being petted by the neighbors. However, slowly but surely, Rex became more adventurous. He was allowed more freedom to explore his neighborhood and greet more people. Emily was happy to let him roam, knowing that he would eventually return to her. But she couldn't help but wonder where he went all day. One day, Rex returned with a letter attached to him with a necklace. Emily had no idea what it could be about, but when she opened it, she saw it was from one of her neighbors. The note read, "Hello, this is your neighbor in the red house. We just wanted to let you know that Rex has developed a weird love for our bathtub and will sneak into our home to sit in it. All of us in the house are 100% okay with this because we all love Rex very much. We just want to let you know in case you were wondering where he was one of these days. He's probably in our bathtub. Heart, the red house." Emily could never have worked out on her own where her much-loved cat was going every day, and the revelation caused her to laugh out loud. "I seriously could not stop laughing when I found the note," she told the Dodo. "It was adorable." Crane has yet to meet the neighbors who sent the note, but she attached a return letter to Rex's collar, thanking them for allowing Rex to hang out in their bathtub. Everyone who has a cat knows how quirky their personalities can be. Rex is so adorable. Please share if you're also in love with Rex the cat and his daily adventure. More people need to smile at this sweet story.